Well, tonight, PG&E warning about 4,000 customers in 8 customers could lose power tomorrow night. And that includes about 500 residential and business customers in Colusa and Yolo counties and more than 400 in Butte County. The utility says high winds late Wednesday could pose a risk for wildfires.